Hello everyone, Varun here. In this video, I am going to answer the question which have amazed us for a long time. What is interstellar space? We have heard about interstellar space and medium mostly from Christopher Nolan movie, but we have heard about it. The term interstellar means between the star and was first coined by Bacon Francis in 1626 and later by Robert Boyle in 1674 referring to the mysteries of dark sky. In scientific term, interstellar space is a matter and radiation which is present in between star system, like our own solar system. The matter may include gas in ionic, atomic and molecular form, as well as cosmic and dust rains. The interstellar medium primarily consists of hydrogen followed by helium and some percentage of carbon, oxygen and nitrogen. Moreover, magnetic fields and turbulent motion also provide pressure in interstellar medium. On August 22, NASA achieved a feat of entering interstellar space via Voyager 1, which became the first man-made object to do so. The space probe will study interstellar plasma and dust up till its mission, which will probably end in 2025. Another NASA space probe, Voyager 2, reached interstellar space on November 2019. When something travels out of solar system like Voyager 1 and Voyager 2, the solar wind slows to subsonic velocity at termination shock. In the region beyond termination shock, called as heliosheath, interstellar matter reacts with solar wind. Voyager 1, the farthest man-made object, crossed the termination shock in December 2004 and later entered the interstellar space completely after heliopause in 2012. Interstellar medium is turbulent and full of structures. The stars are born deep inside large complexes of molecular cloud called as stellar nursery. Interesting fact, in September 2020, evidence was found of solid-state water and particularly water ice mixed with silicate grains in interstellar medium. So, there are never-ending mysteries to interstellar space which are yet to be found. But hey, now you know something about interstellar space. So next time when somebody brings the topic of Christopher Nolan movie Interstellar, make sure to show up your knowledge you just gained from this video. Thanks for watching.